could always
be
worse.
God.
Both male and female have horns. The males have, this is a big male
look
here.
At that.
The females kind of have, you see the females with the thinner horns? They don't have a boss or cartilage on top of the head. No, not always.
There's like gotta be 100 of them.
At least, yeah. And this is probably just half the herd. There's probably a lot more.
Look at them looking at us.
Yeah.
Hilarious.
Look at all those horns. Look at that two mating there.
Oh, look.
Where?
They're having sex.
In the back.
Privacy is not a big concern in the buffalo community.
You can smell them, they have very distinctive smell. I don't know if you heard on the radio, I told the other guy that I can smell them. Look at this one mating.
Whoa. Is his penis red?
Yeah. So it's extended there.
This is incredible.
Looks like they have wigs on, you know?
It does, eh? Like a judge.